So how sensitive is the Perrin V2 hybrid MOSFET?